y'all, by the way.
Stop.
I raised two children for a living, okay? I have a couple kids. And on the wheel, that is a job. So all the time living in the Bay Area this whole time, I mean, I have played from like, you know, some of the raunchiest clubs in the Bay Area on the planet. Keystone Berkeley, I mean, come on. First macho show right there. But I've never played this place. Played here. This is so awesome. This fucking place is great. I sat out there like 20 years ago. I saw Peter Gabriel here, man. It was one of the greatest concerts I've ever seen. So it's an honor. Now I can honestly say I played every place there is to play a rock and roll show in the Bay Area. Wow. But something very special. We really. This band, what we've been doing and everything, has been so special to me and to all of us. At this stage in our lives and our career, to be able to go out and do this and play all brand new material and have your people come and support us, it's an honor, it is great. I'm the luckiest man in the world. I said it in the beginning, I'll say it in the end, I'll say it tomorrow. I'm the luckiest man in the world. We're trying to make rock and roll the way we grew up on, the kind of music we grew up on, and that's what we want. For you, the first song I ever wrote right here in the Bay Area, all about the Bay Area, here's a song called Bad Motorscooter.